features the three luckiest children in the world who are darling and precocious and have only the most cheerful things happen to them. It's called the Pony Party, and I can't put it down, Mr. Tamerlane.
Oh, you there? Focus, Pony. What about the Baudelaire?
Ah, yes, the Baudelaires.
Put down the book.
I'll put this down.
Baudelaires, are you ready for the worst morning of...
Good morning.
What are you doing here? First life of the rest of your day.
No.
Today...
Why on the candy?
Today is the first day of the life of your rest. That's what I said. Mm-hmm. I said it the right way the first time. Said, Hat Stevens, you must be a very self-actualized person.
Well, I do eat a lot of yogurt.
Delicious.
I must admit, I take a certain amount of pride in how well the Baudelaires are doing. I must admit, I'm a little excited to see this. I may consult with you later about the bank's latest quarterly report. Rich frankly could use a more dynamic layout.
Look at the tattoo on his ankle.
Egad, I know that ankle anywhere.
You flatter me, kind sir.
Don't call me kind sir.
Another mysterious set of our parents' friends.
No, we've never met.
Down the building. It's right next to this lamppost I just ran into.
But who's that behind you with the nosebleed? This is a restricted area.
Don't mind me. I'm just dropping off the Baudelaires. Then I'm off to find a nearby clinic and or bag of frozen peas before I miss my helicopter.
I'm sorry.
Mr. Poe, I have taken an... The more I read, the more confused and upset I become.
The same thing happens when I read, too. It's so my wife and I prefer to curl up on the sofa and watch a few episodes of streaming television.
I have discovered if you just have a few minutes...
I'm afraid I don't have a few minutes. If you've ever had to postpone a helicopter ride, you know how grumpy the pilots get.
Mr. Poe, please. I haven't anywhere else to turn.
That's nice. Jacqueline, could you bring the helicopter safety harness? Please.
Early stop, Northwest Kitty Corner from Luxury Money Management. Bright-eyed woman with a well-worn copy of the incomplete history of secret organizations.
Jacqueline, I'm having some tourists with my three-hole punch! Jacqueline! Are you saying I shouldn't fly very high in the air in a rickety death trap, but instead should take you out to a fancy lunch here on solid ground?
I can be ready in 5 minutes.
Me too.
Tell me, Mrs. Poe, where do the city's most powerful financial advisors tend to have lunch?
The next course is salmon sabayon, which I'll pour very slowly from this little pitcher that looks like a salmon throwing up.
This isn't working. We need to shut this place down.
Are you kidding me? We're booked for February.
Never mind that. We're on the orphans.
Ow.
Out of the way. I'm trying to get somewhere as quickly as possible.
But I can't condone spending large sums of money on frivolous items.
Look, dear, a wooden spoon with googly eyes.
We'll bid high.
Please turn the box around on all sides so everyone can see with their eyes all of the angles.
Actually, I identify as a man.
It must have been something I ate.
I've had some pickled herring problems myself.
Hello, everyone.
She said 1,000.
Oh.
Where in the world did Sunny get that kind of money?
When the children were in boarding school, Sunny worked as a receptionist, but I had no idea her salary was that high.
Wait till the readers of the Daily Punctilio hear about this! Until the readers of the Daily Punctilio read about this!
Thank you.
Typically, yes, but this is a dry county. That means there's no water.
It actually means there's no alcohol.
Tomato, tomato.
Maybe we can ask somebody in town if they've seen them.
Oh. You mean, caw, caw. I'll say,
Okay, well, breathe. That's me. You sound like that banker.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello?
Baby, let's get this hootin' nanny a hootin'!
I have the opportunity to meet Count Olaf on countless occasions.
At least 5 or 6 times.
Count Olaf has one big eyebrow, as you can see.
What is that thing?
I think it's some kind of mechanical device.
Oh, yeah. A device of mechanics so mean, the Baudelaires use that doobity-wop-wop-wop thing. They punched a hole in the wall of the jail, crept in on bad cat paws, and snuffed out the light of Count Olaf in the night. Orphans.
Detective DuPont is lying.
Instead of dropping accusations on cool detectives, maybe you orphans should tend to your own accusational woes.
CC.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
What do we want?
Prepare and show me.
And when do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Prepare and show me.
And when do we want it?
Now! Paperwork makes the world go round.
I thought money did that.
Oh. You.
So should I just wait here then? I just love hospitals.
I used to.
And what might that be?
Paperwork.
We haven't done the paperwork.
Paperwork? Yes, of course.
Here I am, Nurse Luca Font.
I brought my opera glasses. They're an anniversary gift from my wife.
While you're here, you ought to have someone take a look at that cough, buddy.
Cough?